was done on the day the lockdown started. That is the venue, and Dr. Sukor, who is working literally 24/7, he is in charge. So the people of the containment zone in Swarinagar, if they feel the need to be tested or they feel somebody has to be picked up for testing, that is where the person has to be brought. Secondly, as far as I'm also very happy that today I'm going to have a meeting at 4:30 at my office with the police, the deputy collector, with respect to food supplies, and also to ensure that nobody leaves the containment zone through unknown inlets and outlets of the area. So all these minute details are going to be taken care of during the meeting. And for that meeting, I'll be calling the locals, that is the panchas, who know their area thoroughly, so that they can inform the police which are the sensitive areas, which are the inlets and outlets through which people quietly leave and come get back into the containment zone.
Okay.
So similarly, we have also been informed that there is a special test which will help the individual to know whether he is now able to fight the disease and will never fall prey. And that is something called IgG test, you know, where if that test is done, the individual, and he has a positive test, he tests positive, then he can be sure that he will not fall prey to coronavirus.
How long this containment zone will continue?
Well, that depends. It all depends. We cannot give a definite time period for the containment zone, because it all depends upon the number of cases and how the situation goes. So only time will tell us what we have to do for the moment.
Okay.